George Westinghouse changed the face of the world with his inventions, patents, business sense, and personality. Not a day goes by that we don't use something pioneered by George Westinghouse. He is the forgotten role model that our country needs today to teach future generations of Americans that hard work and kindness pay off. George Westinghouse was one of the most successful men in the world, a respected engineer, inventor, and America's greatest industrialist. He was a pioneer of the Industrial Revolution and played a leading role in turning the United States from a young agrarian society into a modern economic powerhouse. The name Westinghouse has been a household name the world over for more than 100 years because of one man, his love of machines, and his desire to make the world a better place.
The accomplishments that George Westinghouse had in his lifetime have a major impact on the way we live today. His work in the railroad industry with the Westinghouse air brake, the electrification of the world with Westinghouse alternating current, him being instrumental in developing natural gas as a fuel, and his impact on the shipping industry with the Westinghouse geared marine turbine engine. George Westinghouse was known as a good person. He always had a very good rapport with his workers. There was never a strike at any of the Westinghouse companies all the time he had control of them. And you know, that was not common back in those days. He certainly was not motivated by greed or money. He really thought that his accomplishments would benefit mankind, and that alone was a driving force for him.
The most important thing about George Westinghouse was the way he treated his employees. He was unique.
Westinghouse really offers a role model. He was a passionate man, and a lot of times he's lost in history under Edison.
Nikola Tesla had a great regard for Thomas Edison, of being a workaholic. And Thomas Edison had great regard for Nikola Tesla, for his ability to be a workaholic. But my father tells me specifically that of all the people that Tesla met, that he had the highest regard for George Westinghouse.